Hi, GTA 5, Kingpins and Gangsters. This is the Bat, 1969, and this video goes about how to play GTA 5 on your cell phone. You must follow the following steps. Number one, you have to download this app on your cell phone, Moonlighting Stream Gaming, that you get in the Play Store. It is for free. So you download this app, and then you have to do the following. And you need the following. You need a laptop with the GTA 5 game installed, and you need a Steam link, a Steam account, and you need a good Wi-Fi connection. Then you can link and pair the laptop to the cell phone, and using the Steam Link account or the Moonlight Game Streaming account, you can then play GTA 5 on your cell phone. And here's a picture of how it looks when you play on the cell phone. Mainly the big gamers suggest you must connect a controller to your cell phone. That's also capable. This is the only way to play GTA 5 on your cell phone. There's no other way. If there is people that advertise or give you the opportunity to download the app or GTA 5, it is a scam, and it's either a mod of all GTA 5 games that was changed to look like GTA 5, and you will probably pay for that, or it will contain malware and you're gonna be in trouble, your phone's gonna be hacked, or your data corrupted, or stuff like that. So be careful. Like I told you, this is the only way. There's no other way possible. There is a rumor, I saw a video of somebody that that downloaded GTA 5 on the cell phone, but you must download a hell of a lot, I think 5 or 6 other apps to accomplish that. And my logic says your cell phone, so it's got a limited memory capability, so the cell phone won't be able to handle it, or your gameplay isn't gonna be as great as it should be. So please don't believe the scams and everything. This is the only way to play GTA 5 on mobile. So please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and click on the notification bell. And stay safe. This is the Bat, signing out.